Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ayana. Welcome back to Small Monster Boy. Yep. And the Cursed Kingdom. So last time, what happened is that we actually went into the... We actually got past the Sphinx. And... Got into like an ancient temple looking area. And I guess this is for like magic, which I can't afford, like at all. Oh, hello. Yes? Okay, so the objective is to not be the pig, but be the snakety snake. And then rotate the room via frog BS. So that's the case, I should just be able to... Yes? Yes? Just be a snake of amazingness? That would really suck if I just have to jump off and then I just fall. Alright, nice. I don't need anything from the medic, really. Let me check that. Yeah, because I'm broke. Yo, these dudes! Oh my goodness. They know I hate these guys. Like, they know I hate these guys. Oh. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Okay, and then pig. Super bomb truffle. And I can't even afford. Nope. Says find a source of light to move forward. Oh, that's like the area I came through. But that's safe, because we get full health because of it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait, I can go down here. I have no clue what's going on. Nope. Was that your shenanigans? Nah. I'm not dealing. I'm not getting trolled by bomb people.
Not today.
Is there something down here? Okay, so I think I know what I'm doing. Like, it feels like I know what I'm doing. You know? Yes. Oh yeah, lick a tongue in them dudes slows me. I forgot about that. Now we use the power of the piggy. I got all the spells too, nice. Lightning! Yeah, yeah. Alright, save. Let's go down this way. Let's run through that again. Alright, we got this. Oh, the rocks actually help. Well, there you go. Now I know. Hey, you troll. Hey. Oh, round two, baby. Round two. Hey. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, yeah. Peace! That man knew I wanted that! No! I was so close. Oh, it saved. Thank God. I was so close. I was in the winner, baby. Ooh. It's like I'm touching the spikes, yo, at the last minute. Okay, here we go. Alright. Spikes are no joke. For all I know, they could one-shot me in this part of the area anyway, too, so. For all I know, you know? Here we go. Patience is key. There we go. Nice. And I got my save. Woo! I was sweating bullets. Oh, goodness me. Lightning guide me? The lightning did not guide me. Oh, wait a minute. They were of some importance. My lightning truffle. Meep. And the game got saved. Let's go. Hands. Up, and then I died anyway. I got this, yo. Oh, okay. I thought I could double jump. Oh, hey, the medic. Give me that! I could get to full health, or I could have a backup. This is probably more of a good investment. Because I essentially have more hit points. Let there be fire! Okay, and then Frogman. What is that? Earth Aegis, an ancient shield forged from precious terrestrial minerals. It can reflect physical objects back towards foes. Interesting. Tell me more. Hey! Well, there you go. Now I know. Did you know that you can hold the shield upwards? Oh, and he confusing me. Crap. Wait, whoa! I was about to say. Wait a gosh darn minute. Alright, cool. I'm not confused anymore. Good. Oh, he's adjusting his angle on me. That was interesting. Nice, and we got the next one. Pig of holy lightning! Alright, so we just got one more. Go ahead and take care of it. Lick a tongue. Oh yeah, it's something about light, maybe? Maybe my fire? I need your sustenance! Still be the pig for that. Yeah, no. Crap. Crap. Maybe the lightning will be better? Nope. I have no clue where I'm going now. Lightning. Okay, yeah. I got the gist of the platforming area after that. Oh, yo, dog, boomerang OP. Ah, that was like a bonus area. Never mind. I'm just gonna walk till I fall.